broke down here. So, you know, we got a puck, exits the zone. There it is. Little Rose lightning up at center ice. Everything's in good shape here. Avs are in good position, no big deal, Kyle. At this point in time, we actually have four Avalanche players that can make a play on this puck versus basically two Moth players. Everything is in phenomenal position. We're okay here. But now here's what goes wrong. Tyson Barry does the correct thing. He goes and pressures Charlie Coyle. Because you know what? He doesn't have one. He's got two guys behind him that can come in here and intercept Hanzel. Two guys that can come to Hanzel. Did I say two enough times?
Yes.
Let's see how this plays out. Well, we'll just sit there and kind of watch Hanzel look at all the time and space. It's Soderberg's man. He's a centerman on the play. So I guess you can give Como a break on it. Those are veteran guys. How this slips through the cracks. Oh, it just bothers me. Now let's watch this. The second goal. Picker should have had that, made a better play. But watch this, folks. We're going to slow-mo it back and forth, okay? So just keep your eye on the big screen. It looks like it should hit escape, but no. It hits the ice right there. And it's almost like there's the hand of God. Boom. Touches that puck. What an unbelievably unlucky play. The cursed season continues. Now, I know Calvin would rather get that first puck and throw it to the corner or anywhere but down in front of his own crease. But to hit the ice and just shoot in, it's like he had a magic leaf blower, just turned it on and blew the puck into the back of the net.